The dance ended for Aaron Andrews in 2020 and it was a blessing in disguise. In July of that year, ABC announced that Dancing with the Stars was looking to embark on a new creative direction, resulting in Andrews and co-host Tom Bergeron's exit. On Monday, the 43-year-old said the timing turned out to be fitting. "I give my best to them," she explained to Us Weekly. "My schedule has been so crazy with football commentating, the clothing line, the podcasts, trying to have a baby, that I think it was the best thing for me. They wanted to go a different direction, and they're doing that now," the sportscaster shared. "So hopefully they're happy." Andrews also revealed that while she no longer watches DWTS, she has remained close with Bergeron, 66. "Tom and I will always be attached to the hip and super, super close as well," she told the outlet. "I love him so much. He's one of the best, very fun people to have a couple of cocktails with. Kind of an afternoon situation." Bergeron had hosted the show since its premiere in 2005. Andrews originally competed as a contestant in 2010 and returned as a co-host in 2014. Before the exit, Bergeron made waves in 2019 when he expressed his unhappiness that former White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer was among the contestants for the fall season. Bergeron tweeted that he had told producers he hoped the new season would be a joyful respite from our exhausting political climate and urged them not to have any divisive bookings. "Producers disagree. We can agree to disagree, as we do now, but ultimately it's their call," Bergeron wrote. "She's a good friend, and that's one of the lasting friendships I'll take from that experience," he said at the time. When asked if he would eventually team up with Andrews for a completely different project, he teased, "You never say never. There's nothing on the screen right now for that. But I would certainly be open to considering it in the future," he said. "We just get along really well. We have similar senses of humor. I never like to close the door on anything." During an appearance on Bob Saget's Here For You podcast in October, Bergeron admitted he felt things changing behind the scenes of the show and figured he wouldn't be around for much longer. "In all candor, the show that I left was not the show that I loved," he explained. "So, the end of the season that turned out to be my last season, in 2019, I kind of knew. So I took everything out of my dressing room that I really wanted. It was kind of obvious that we were kind of butting." Bergeron added that he hasn't been dwelling on the past, either. "It's pretty far in the rearview mirror for me. I'm on to other stuff," he said. The America's Funniest Home Videos alum also told Saget, 65, why he doesn't like to constantly talk about exiting the show. He mused, "You know what nobody needs to hear? A whiny millionaire. It's so self-absorbed. I mean, look. I had great fortune. I mean, I had two network shows running simultaneously for the better part of a decade and a..."